så kostika. There are some international guests I invited. I'm so happy you're here. Thank you for coming. Some of you has been traveling since 5 o'clock this morning. So I hope you will stay awake. It's really a pleasure and honor. And I'm celebrating 30 years as a freelance musician. I never had a job in my whole life outside, beside playing these horns and composing. And I'm also very happy to present this band. It's a big band to be me. Different musicians I've been playing with, some for 25 years, some for shorter time. And it's like this, we do it my way. We play one set, and there's no intermission, and no, we don't stop, hopefully. We're not sure. But feel free to dance, clap, buy something to drink, and enjoy. So be with us on the travel. Thank you. Have fun. About the fiddles, these are Hardanger fiddles, the national instrument of Norway. They have 5 or 4 strings beneath, and there are 4 which they strike on, and these ringle with. That's the Hardanger fiddle secret. So they have a lot of overtones, and this fiddle has traveled from Bergen to Oslo today, and Oslo is very dry, so it takes some time, so it will be some tuning, but we'll make music out of it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Håkon. Kåre Opheim on the drums. Sigrid Moldestad and Håkon Haugemo on the fiddles. They just played a traditional tune, and I think it's once a year maybe these fiddles are played on this stage. So that's when I'm here with my band. And now we will play a tune that I wrote together with this fantastic fiddler Håkon Haugemo, and it's called Springar fra fjord. Thank you.
Christoph Steffen. Thank you. Gisle Thorvik. Gisle Thorvik. Gisle Thorvik, my friends. Thank you. This was actually one of the first tunes I wrote.
I think it's written in 1980. It was called Lull.
Thank you. Thank you.
Tusen takk. Andreas Ylvo. Sigrid Wollestad. Håkon Høgmo. Jonas Ovden Sjøvåg. Sigurd Hole. Kåre Oppheim. Lars Jakob Rudjord. Karl Seglem. Asle Karstad på lyd. Takk, Asle. Anette Kristiane Lind på lys. Tusen takk til Nasjonal Jazzscene. Tusen takk til dere. Fantastisk å spille for dere. Tusen takk. Thank you so much. It was just great. Tusen takk.
Tusen takk. We will have a whole a new tune just performed once. We recorded it for television. Actually, it will be shown on what you call it, Julafta, Christmas Eve. Thank you. Christmas Day, Christmas Eve. On Norwegian television, and it's a new tune. And I would like to dedicate it to my family, to my brother in special. And it's fantastic because they came all the way from where I'm from, 6 hours in car. So thank you, cars. They're here. My mother and everything. And it's called Balsam. To say that I brought with me some CDs and some vinyl and also this fantastic t-shirt with a goat horn in 100% wool. It's very good to wear and not expensive at all. Thank you.
Tusen takk skal dere ha. Tusen takk for oss. Thank you so much.